And next two, up at the starting line,
one,
very likely the most accomplished girl in ANWB history, it's Lucy Buttstein. Well, as we mentioned during Stella's run a few moments ago, she and Stella Fogarty had the exact same time to the exact same point in qualifying. And Lucy bounds through the quintuple steps.
Clear.
Good job sticking that landing on the cannonball drop. Now on to Ants on a Log.